All right, hello. Hello, everyone. Hello, Joe. Hello, Joe. Hello, Drew. Hello, Alice Cooper. I think you're out there somewhere as well. I'm happy to be on the bill with you. And I know, Joe, you don't do this for thanks or for credit, but somebody should say thank you and for all you're doing here. Vets Aid 2020, thank you, Joe. And also thank you for inviting me to be part of it. I wanted to dedicate a couple people in mind. I wanted you to look a name up. His name's Edward Schrank, S-C-H-R-A-N-K. Incredible guy I've got to know just a little bit over the years. And he's just a true badass. So look him up. And Edward, I'm thinking about you, and I'm going to email you over the holidays or give me a shout. Another guy, my great, great friend over the last almost 20 years, I think, this guy called Colonel John McDonough. I've had a close connection with him and his family, and it just gives me a little bit of insight as to the heavy sacrifices when you take on these intense positions. You know, John did 24 years and 6 combat tours as part of the 2-2 2nd Battalion, 2nd Marines. Again, another true badass, and I just want to send love to him and his family and all the other families and all the other folks that that hopefully will be on the receiving end of some of the good that comes out of today's event. But just know I'm thinking about you and wishing you a good time at home during the holidays.
Is this world running to you dead? Leave a message, at least I could have learned your voice one last time. Daily my field, this could be my time by you. Would you hit me? Would you hit me? Oh, oh, all the bills flow by and initiatives aren't taken off by the middle.